We are going to introduce a novel system called handwriting, or automatic rewrite processing using pen and paper, in correspondence with handwriting. Hand rewriting can erase information written on the paper automatically. This system can display additional information on paper in natural print like color. When the user makes a mistake while writing, this system automatically erases the mistake and displays a guide showing the correct entry in color. The hand rewriting system combines two technical innovations, erasing specific areas on the paper and displaying information on the paper in color. The erasing part is composed of thermochromic ink pen, a paper, a laser, and a camera. As for the thermochromic ink pen, a commercial pen, friction, 24 colors is used. The local colors of written letters are erased by irradiating the paper with laser light from a galvanometer scanner controlled by a captured image. When it hits the film, the light is converted to heat. When the temperature reaches about 140 degrees Fahrenheit, colors of local areas are erased. Let's move on to the displaying part. The displaying part is composed of paper coated with photochromic material, an ultraviolet light projector, and a camera. As for the photochromic material, Spiro crayon, four different colors, is used. The local colors on the paper are created by projecting an ultraviolet pattern from a UV projector onto paper. Because invisible ultraviolet light is projected, paper with fluorescing substances produce luminescence, as shown on the left. On the other hand, as for the proposed photochromic paper, information is displayed and printed on paper in natural print light color. Applying the control technologies described above, controlling erasure and generation of colors, interactive applications of hand rewriting system have been developed. When the user writes something by hand in the Roman alphabet, this application automatically erases parts of the character and transforms the letters into ornamental writing. This application automatically colors the interior of the outline sketch. It can replicate the sketch itself in the matter of a stamp. Using these applications, the user can enjoy performing various creative activities on paper by freely using both kinds of control, generation and erasure of color.